You can't go wrong with this.
So who's coming over?
Who's coming over? What's up, fam? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Miriam, and today, baby, we have ourselves part two of the tailgate party foods. Let me tell you something. I know I sound nasally and congested. I am COVID-free, okay, because I went this week. I'm gonna tell you something. There is no tailgate party without a wing. I don't care if they're bone-in wing, boneless wings. There's no tailgate party without a wing. And I just had to do it. I had to do it. This is actually my first time making these wings this way. So we're going to try them out. Ooh, but these. Ooh, Jesus, come on. I'm going to stop talking and let's dig in her. Right here. Her. She. Her. Come on, baby. Shrimp. Okay, we got to get a focus on this one. Focus on. Woo. Jesus, it's cheesy. All right, guys, here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh my God. So good. I haven't even put anything on it. And that is so good. That is good. This took me all of not even an hour. And that's with filming. Okay. So that will tell you how fast and quick. That's why I battered the chicken the way that I did. I used a breading. I wanted things to be quick. I wanted it to be fast. We have to feed a lot of people. I'm trying to feed a lot of people as inexpensively as you can. But still, the food have great quality and taste good. Mmm. 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 Each burger, cheesy with a piece of shrimp. You can't go wrong with this.
So who's coming over?
Who's coming over? I'm gonna add some chipotle mayo. This is like my favorite to go with like seafood. I usually love homemade sauces, but this stuff right here, right here, it is so good. It really doesn't even need it. But it does help. It does help. I used to get this from Walmart. Very good.
How are you guys doing today?
How are you doing?
I'm doing just fine.
Oh my gosh, I was supposed to wear my my jersey. I'm a Steelers fan. All right, guys. I'm gonna reach for a flat. Let's try these wings. Woo! I'm gonna try it without the sauce. Here we go. Oh. Please make these. Wow. Oh my God. These are really good. The flavor. You can omit the spice, of course. But I love the kick of it. It's basically like a copycat version of the chipotle sauce. I mean, not chipotle, excuse me. Of the Chick-fil-A sauce. But I just add, you know, it's a little bit of sriracha sauce to have some heat. Oh, that's good. I don't know how I do. It's so good. I'm very pleased how everything turned out. And of course, a Dorito is a Dorito. I got spicy nacho. A Dorito is a Dorito. very good. It's so good, guys. My nephew's going to go in on all this food because I cannot finish. We used to have a Super Bowl party nearly every year growing up. My dad, surprisingly, even with being a male, really wasn't into football. But we enjoyed, of course, the get together. It didn't matter who was playing. I just have Mountain Dew, some leftover. Prior pandemic, we had a lot of get togethers, but my parents are older now, they're in their 70s. So they can't throw parties like they used to. It took me just over an hour to fix all of this, even with filming. So you might have to double everything, depending on how many people you're feeding, but it is truly delicious and truly worth all the money. All the money. It's so good. It is so good, but I'm like getting full already. I know. I think I'll do one more burger. One more slider. That is good. That is so good. I don't know what's up. I just woke up one morning. I was like, it's the time of year for it. I just woke up congested. So like 2 days later, I went and got COVID tested and was negative. But I'm going to go again. Probably in a few more days to get tested again. Isn't it funny when you go to get tested for COVID? You know it's negative. You know it's negative, with or without any illness or sickness. You know it's negative, but it still makes you nervous. Even when I go for, it's said that you should probably go to have an annual HIV test. But I probably have had maybe like about 4 or 5 in my life that have just, you know, just randomly just to have a test. You know it's negative, but it still makes you nervous to kind of like hear the results. That's just, it was just a random thought. You know it's negative. I feel like you can't even be regularly sick anymore. My sister was like, oh no. It's like, girl. I'm overdue for a manicure. But I am gonna cut it here. Please give this a try tomorrow. By the time this upload is not going to be too late to go shopping to get the thing that you need. Okay? I love you guys. And if you are new to the channel, baby, welcome. Welcome. Thank you so much for subscribing. Thank you so much for being part of the fam. As always, you know, I greatly appreciate it. I love you guys. God bless you. And I'll see you on my next video. Peace.